We are here with Donald Duck today, and we are going to do some scarf dancing. You can either use two scarves or one scarf. If you don't have scarves, you can use any piece of fabric or a plastic bag. Let's get started. Let's move our scarves up and down with two hands.
I messed up tonight.
Can you try one hand? Use your other hand.
Falling down, I keep on hitting the ground, but I always get up now to see what's next.
Now let's alternate
birds
hands.
Don't just
one
fly,
hand at a time.
They fall down and get up. Nobody learns without getting it wrong. I won't.
Can you make circles with your scarves? Draw circles.
I wanna try everything, I wanna try even though I could.
Let's do arm circles with your scarves.
I won't give in till I reach the end, and then I'll start again. No, I won't believe. I wanna try everything, I wanna try even though I could fail.
Can you make rainbows over your head with one hand? Let's switch hands. Let's make rainbows with two hands.
Look how far you've come.
Back and forth.
Fill your heart with love. Maybe you've done enough. Take a deep breath.
Reach up high.
Don't beat yourself up. No need to run so fast. Sometimes we come last, but we did our best.
Can you shake very fast? Now let's move our scarves slow. Shake your scarves as fast as you can. Let's put both scarves together and cross our body with our scarves. Can you try throwing and catching your scarf? Remember, if you drop it, just pick it up and try again. Good job, everyone. Thank you for dancing with us today. Say bye to Donald.